Hello guys, today I'm gonna show you how to tie your shoes the right way. We tie our shoes all different ways. Some people do it this way, try to make a circle and then go under, tie it up. Some people just don't tie, throw them all in. And I have a really nice, fun way for you to do. You can experience yourself. So all you have to do is not take like 5 seconds, but you have to learn this first. Grab shoelaces from both sides. One in one hand, three fingers, other in other. Point your fingers like this, and then with your left hand, you go under towards you. So you have like this. And with your right hand, you go under this way. So now you have your shoelace point this way, and the other one goes this way. Just like this. So then you just grab the center and pull it. Like this. Nice, you're done, huh? Let me know what you think, and I'll see you next video. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.